Hi, my name is Lindsay Colley, and I'm a member of the Toronto Public Library Board. So if all the libraries in Toronto were burning, I would save this book, without a doubt. It's Tegana by Guy Gavriel Kay. Guy Kay is actually a fantasy author, and he's Canadian, and Tegana is my all-time favorite book. People sometimes read for a variety of reasons, and I hope one of those reasons is just for the pure enjoyment of reading. I've never been more engaged in a story as I've been with Tegana. I've laughed, I've cried, I've felt shame or anger, resentment, embarrassment, joy. I've even dreamt about the story and the characters. Guy Kay is such a brilliant author. The characters are so vivid, they're so complex, and the plots are so intriguing. That I just think this is the most wonderful book, and I really encourage everyone to grab a copy and read it if you haven't already. You can put it on hold at your local library, or even if you have read it, I would encourage you to read it again. It's one of those books that gets better and better every time you read it. Thanks.